morning, I'm Jenny. Today, I am Shresh from Sunbeam School, Annapurna. Is here to show you a science magic on free energy. So, as you can see, it is a normal bulb. This bulb we usually put in a bulb holder to get electricity. So, is it connecting with electricity? No. Will it glow? No. So, with the help of my magic, I'm going to make this bulb glow. Oh, wow. This bulb is glowing how? See, it is having a small inverter fixed in it. There are two terminals of the bulb, one positive, one negative. So, when we touch both the terminals of the bulb with our finger, the circuit gets completed, hence the bulb glow. This shows that our body is a good conductor of electricity. Thank you and Jai Hind.